Gomez. Threads it through, and it is two. Callum McManaman. Well, that's cup football for you. And McManaman, who has been an outstanding player for Wigan, particularly as the team performance has dropped down, he's making the right kind of headlines here.